Is this like your server?
Yeah, this is my server. This is a super hostile map.
You have a hard time?
This is the wrong map. Don't roll on.
Yeah, I was like, holy fucking shit, that's high. And let me upload this video to YouTube and see if the quality is right.
Alright, let me just make sure that my Camtasia, because I have to use Camtasia now because, I don't know, it kind of killed itself.
Ball?
Fraps killed itself.
Camtasia in itself, the recorder, is shit.
I know that, but my Fraps killed itself. It doesn't record anything longer than 30 seconds now for some reason.
That's a trade version.
Mine doesn't work.
Are you sure? Because only the trade version. Does it stand Fraps up in there?
Well, it continues recording, but it sets up the recording to 30 second pieces.
Best
and then it doesn't have a watermark or anything either.
It doesn't have a watermelon?
What?
It said, sounded like you said it doesn't have a watermelon.
No, you have a watermelon in your head. And then Camtasia and Fraps are both not recording Skype right now. Oh, whoa, what was that? My screen just went all black.
Rapist!
What?
I don't know.
Oh, Camtasia just crashed.
Yeah, Camtasia's a piece of shit.
Yeah, that was not worth $30. So, good thing I took
it. What's the goal of this map?
Camtasia costs more than $30, doesn't it? I think it's cost around 200 almost.
I don't know, I pirated mine.
Yeah,
pirated
same here. I actually bought Fraps.
If I ever make more than 2 cents off of my ads on my videos, then I will actually buy the game, buy the real thing.
I'm gonna
what
buy.
The? Why are there flying pigs?
Why wouldn't there be flying pigs?
Can I fly up there and see what's on there?
Don't mess with the flying pigs. They might die.
I'm not gonna mess with them. I'm flying up and looking.
Macros for the win.
I spawned on a cloud.
Use at least easy, never peaceful. Do not leave map boundaries. Survive.
These signs
there. Any way you can think of. You may craft the metal blocks for the VM. You may use spider string. Let's do this!
Alright, well, first we should probably start recording.
I'm already recording.
You are?
Oh my god, what is this? I'm gonna break it. Can break it?
Don't break anything in. I'm not recording.
Nadja broke something.
Nadja, put it back.
Is Nadja even call?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh. She just is really quiet. Alright, I'm recording in 3...
I'm gonna break this.
1. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Virtual Man, here with Nadja, Oliver, and Josh. Where'd you go?
Spawn detection! I don't even think I spawned in the right place. Because I'm on a...
Okay, can you OP me so I can break this goddamn sand?
Where am I?
Sky, slash up, lift key, slash up, sky lord. Everybody's getting opt except for Josh, just saying.
Yay!
Oh my god, man pants and a sign. Alright, man pants and a sign.
Today, we are doing...
Josh, take your man pants. Take your man pants.
Josh, where'd you go?
He's there. Everyone take man pants.
Oh, give me some pants.
Aloha.
And we're gonna fight.
What is with
design?
These maps and pants? Every single Vex map I've played, I've gotten pants at some point in it, like right away.
I don't want pants.
You love pants.
It's a man pants. It's originally there from a LP. The man pants hires your amazingness.
Alright, so the rules of a Vex map, finding with the Victory Monument, usually it's easy, never peaceful, don't leave the map boundaries. And we know this stuff, we just can't get the wallet anywhere other than where he wants us to.
You broke the goddamn roof!
I didn't break anything yet. I haven't had a chance to.
How do you have eggs already?
Oliver?
My chicken!
That's supposed to be spawning egg.
I will kill this chicken!
It was in the chest.
It's a spy chicken.
That chicken should be small and cute.
I want that EXP orb, give it to me.
Give me that XP.
A wool chest is that way. I say we go this way.
I say we don't.
This is this way. So I say we go this way.
We actually go and find the a free. Because it's the oh, there's three. Oh god.
Yeah, let's go to the tree.
Someone want snowballs?
Oh, I do. I love snowballs.
He's throwing them at you.
We don't get snow where I live.
There's a lot of snow right here. Here now.
Okay, we have to get over to the tree, right?
Yeah, there's always one tree just way up in the middle of nowhere.
Before... Okay, Yosh. I know you're not too... Oh, God! Chest... Oh, my God.
Okay, let's go to it. Nah, run!
We can't!
We need blocks.
Oh, God, there's a cliff!
Get the sand!
I'm smarter than all of you. I'm using the snowballs.
How the heck does this...
Oh, I'm sorry if I just punched somebody. Nobody... Some people better not be in God mode right now, just saying.
I don't think I am.
You turn on God mode.
Just type / God and... Type / God if to enable it and disable it.
I don't have. Oh wait, I'm not an OP because you were.
Oh yeah, I don't trust you.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine.
Especially since because of you, I'm no longer an op on Oliver.
How's that my fault?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
Potions.
Oh
my Give them to me.
Wait, are you guys on the cliff already?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Loot it.
Yeah, I got most of that.
I think I used yeast.
Yeah, I got most of it.
Oh, this last is potion of regeneration, instant health, strength.
I got a splash potion of instant healing, strength.
I got a lighted up chest, so I got a lot of glowstone.
Oh, I didn't get any glowstone. I got a bunch of signs.
I think I
looted a jukebox. So let's put down this jukebox over here and rock out to some music.
I think I looted all that stuff before you.
Right, good.
We should maybe get the tree. I got a stack of I had a stack of 20. Well, let's just light this up so no mobs spawn here.
Oh, you have to. Oh.
Let's leave like these jack-o'-lanterns, trapdoors, glass. Let's not take too much stuff, okay, shall we? I got a lot of torches. Do not take Nadia, put it back, because if you die,
I'm
fucked.
Put
the glowstone back, too.
Fine, I'll put back all these health potions. Can I keep the signs?
Yes, signs are good.
Ooh, cool.
Yes, I like signs.
Let's take one, I will...
Where's the instant damage?
Do not take... Just take a few, like, potions.
I took three.
So you don't, like, have too many, and then if you die, you're just effed.
I'm not taking anything. I have sands and sand and signs.
I got a lot of signs.
I took an instant health splash, health 2, and a speed 2.
Why do you... Instant... You know instant health is because... Oh my god, Josh. Josh has already doomed us. Josh has already doomed us. That's why you're not getting OP. That's not why you're not getting OP.
Alright, how are we gonna go over to that side? Because that's where the tree is, and there's a chest up there. We need food.
You should probably play on far render then.
I do play on far render distance.
I can't see shit.
I have a freaking alien there. Of course I can play on far render distance.
Damn you.
They may be overrated, but they're still awesome.
Yep.
Ooh, slime!
What slime? Where? Oh god, it's getting dark out.
Mushroom! Skeleton! Fuck shit.
I'm sorry that I'm using X-ray.
Yosh? Yosh? We need to ban Yosh. We need to ban Yosh now.
Stop killing me! Yeah!
I'm just gonna dig a hole somewhere and hide
it. Hey, who took the glowstone?
Oh, there's glowstone right here. I didn't take any glowstone.
But
I found a bunch of glowstone just buried.
I didn't take any glowstone either.
I believe it was Nadia.
Nadia, good, because we can use the glowstone to make a bridge through the tree.
I have a lot of glowstone right now, actually, because I just found a big little deposit sort of thing of it.
Yeah, same.
Oh god.
So guys, now we need to think like a team, not...
As a bunch of squabbling people?
Yeah, we do not... We're not against each other. But sometimes we can kill Yosh.
Okay, I can.
What? That's not nice.
I can agree with that. You're welcome for breaking the block underneath. Please don't punch me. Alright.
I got 11 glowstone blocks now.
I have 16.
I have 5 grabbers.
If we get enough sand, we can... What you call it? We can get...
All the way
sandstone.
Down to the water. Oh, okay. I have no sand. I have all gravel. I'm building a bridge. Because right. You've been like... Where are you, Nadia?
I got torches.
You're behind me. Oh god, I just fell. My ship's key broke.
Good, y'all. Good, good.
You want me to throw you an instant health potion?
No, I'm still in pretty good health, but I'm just kind of trapped at the bottom of this hole now.
You can just teleport.
Oh, here.
TPing is cheating. Okay, wait, I can break this stone block.
I'm gonna throw you some sand.
Okay, that would be nice. I'll catch it. Here, I'm ready. I used to play baseball. Then I took an arrow to the knee.
There's a guardian zombie at the monument.
Thank you for the sand.
I'm not even going to do anything about it.
Alright.
How are we going to go about this? There's creepers.
Okay,
guys. There's creepers.
Oh god, and me without sprint.
Whoa, I actually did a lot of damage to that creeper just now. Actually, wait, if the creepers explode, we'll get a lot of cobblestone.
Shit! Oh god, I'm about to die. Who needs health?
I do. Okay, everybody gather around Josh, he's gonna throw a health potion.
Oliver.
Alright, throw it.
Oliver, where are you?
I'm too smart to lose health.
Come here, you bitch.
He's not dumb like us.
Exactly.
Alright, check it.
The fun thing is that I'm the one with the torches.
Yay!
I didn't get any health from that. Oh, I did, yes.
Where the heck are you guys?
We're behind you, because we're really slow.
We're behind you.
How the heck do you get to... Oh my god, you guys.
We took the hard way. Here, let me finish your bridge.
Guys, hold on, come here.
The reason that we're not there is because I took an arrow to the knee.
There's creepers, just be careful.
We kind of...
Creeper!
Fun fact, I'm usually the stupid one, and at the moment, I'm smart.
What the... Oh god, I heard a creeper.
I killed it.
No,
you killed it, or did it explode?
Explode.
Both.
A combination of both?
I took an arrow to the knee, and that's how it happened.
I used to make arrow to knee jokes.
Then I got a life.
No, I took an arrow to the knee.
It's not...
Oh, I found a battle sign. I can add that to my sign collection. Or I got a sign.
And more! Man pants.
Yes, more weather pants.
Let's...
Pants!
Place blocks, here we are. Place blocks.
Alright, so how are we gonna chop down this tree and get its saplings?
Let's collect dirt before doing anything and surround the tree with dirt.
Yeah, right. Sounds like a plan. What?
I'm about to, die from hunger.
Yeah, I actually only have 2 hunger meters left. Let's go find some zombies. Here, Josh and I go find some zombies and get some meat, okay?
I'm going to try to be amazing.
Can I have some sand or something?
Here, we'll go down. I'll go down to you.
Okay, this is a big tree, so we can take away the bottom part. It's
and then
let's try to get some glowstone blocks or something. Also.
I have 1 glowstone. Yeah, so it's a good idea.
A lot of Yosh just thinks about that when we have done that.
Oh, good. I have a self swiftness potion.
My man pants haven't been. I haven't lost any health yet.
I have 3 more man pants.
You know, you're really not making us feel very good down here, Oliver.
Do you need more man pants?
I do need more man pants.
I got instant health, instant regeneration.
Here, take some man pants.
Speed. I got a strength.
Yes, man pants.
Okay,
let's
I will just cut down the bottom of it and take down the more of it. Just this part, okay?
Alright, so can you toss me and Josh down some diamond some wooden swords?
Let's take down this part, then we will save this tree for later. Because, I'm just gonna break, just a few leaves to see if I have any luck at all. Ooh! 1 sapling! That's enough, we got 1 sapling.
Can you toss me and Josh down, a wooden sword or something like that?
Yeah, we'll just,
That way we don't have to punch zombies to death.
I would probably give
Hold on. I have enough cobblestone to make some wood swords. I mean, to make some stone swords.
Alright, so let's go up there then. I'll mine some gravel right here.
Get here so we go.
Make it safer up here.
Holy crap. I hate you.
Gonna die.
How did you get up so high?
Nadja, do you have any cobble?
Illegal drugs.
Wait, what?
Do you have any cobble?
No.
I have some.
I do not have any.
Well, you're not here, so that doesn't
Well, I'm about to be there.
Well, I'm... okay, we need to mine, so take it easy.
Wait, I'm here!
Okay, is PvP on?
PvP, I don't believe is on.
Good.
Yeah, it is on.
Oh, it's on.
It's on.
Okay, I'm going to kill someone of
you. Make us swords.
I have a battle sense, and nobody mess with me. My man pants will protect me.
Okay, it's not really good to be ganging up in a little crowded area, you know that?
Yes, it is! I'm gonna jump off!
Okay, let's make home. I can make.
What the?
I can make the free stone sword. We need a.
I need food. I'm out of.
Oh god, this is sad. I spawn so far up and then I hit a cloud and then I die.
Oh, Enderman, I'm gonna go make it over here.
Dude, get ready for to teleport. What the?
I'm kind of dying of hunger.
God, someone teleport me to them. When
I did, or, and then you
type
out.
Slash back.
Here, just get it. Get the command ready, and then do it when I tell you to.
Okay.
All right, you ready?
I have it ready.
Go.
Okay, who wants a? Okay, Nadja, you can get a wind pick.
Well, I want the wind pick.
I gotta go to my items. Okay.
I'm just gonna deposit some science in this.
I need my items.
Food.
Here,
I only have potions.
Type slash back.
God damn, what?
Actually, don't.
No, I died like a gajillion times on that cloud.
Okay, I got your items.
Oh, cool.
Exactly. Whoa. How many times is it gajillions?
Where are you, Jake?
I don't know. I don't think it's an actual number.
Okay, we need to find a kind of flat area to plant this tree on because this is just not safe.
Do you have any dirt?
Hold up, I see a zombie down there. Can anybody?
Give me a sword. Give me a sword.
John,
wait, I will do this now.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, you
yeah,
are?
But
right here.
I'm gonna drink a potion of strength.
My man pants, yes.
A feather, and this block of cobblestone is yours. And here's some glowstone.
Yes.
I'm going down here and plant. Okay, guys, protect me. There's a skeleton. I can take him down.
I'm gonna
Please don't push me.
Oh, sorry.
Cause I'm right over a zombie, and that's our only source.
I planted a sapling now.
Oh god, I just fell.
You know, if you think about it, a source of food that we had is dying. If you ever thought about that.
Oh god, I just took damage from a zombie. Okay, punch it.
You're infected. Oh shit.
Oh, there we go. Yes, food. No, you got it.
Yours.
Oh god, I almost fell down.
I have no need for it.
Oh yeah,
you're like poisoned and die though.
No, you don't get. You can't die.
Oh god, skeleton, come down here. There's a skeleton. I'm scared.
You can only die on hard by being poisoned.
And I believe the server is on hard. Wait, do you have any more health potions?
No, I only took the one.
I have health potions.
I got. Instant
health.
Regeneration. Okay, stay, you
guys.
Okay, stay there. Okay, there. Yeah, stay there.
Okay.
Stop.
Okay, I'm sitting right here. I'll sit down a health potion. I need help. I'm at one.
Oh my
heart.
God, I just
won. There, I'm at 4-5 hearts now.
I'm at full, because I was at full to begin with.
Then why were you even bothering to stand by the health potion?
Because of the ego.
Because I wanted to take some of yours, I guess. See, Oliver told you that I'd doom you.
Oh god, Josh.
And now this is the part where I get. And this is the part where I get banned.
Oh no, don't ban them, we need them. And sometimes if you ban people on my server, they can't be unbanned no matter what.
Yeah, no, we need someone that's
It conveniently happened to this kid I don't like.
Like,
I'm sure that it did.
It was totally by accident.
I don't trust being under this.
I wouldn't, it's falling gravel out of it. I say we build our house on like a cloud, because that would be awesome.
Yeah, I made it fall!
Why am I not dying of hunger? Do they change that?
Are you in god mode?
I'm not in god mode. If I was in god mode, my hunger meter wouldn't be going down. I wouldn't be taking damage.
Oh, sure. Now, is it... Wait, well, let me see how the plugins.
Please don't punish me.
Wait, let's... spy your admin commands. Big Brother odd item, icon main.
No! I can't. I just got up there. And then I fell.
Wait. Can we? Let me try hit you and see if you're on.
Please don't punch me. I'm at like no health right now.
Let me just hit you with my stone sword and kill you.
You know what? No, thank you. I'm just gonna start running.
Everyone,
that's not fair.
I have a plan. Give me all your items.
Why?
I don't trust you, Yosh.
I wouldn't.
Okay, I can see a ship made of wood, and my instincts say go for the goddamn ship made of goddamn wood.
I see you.
Just leave him there. Alright, I have a bunch of cobblestone so we can make a bridge to it, and I'm just mining a block of coal right now.
Which one? Let's make a bridge to the... I think that's the intersection, actually.
So let's go over there. I have 57 glowstone and 30 cobblestone.
Hey, hey! I know maybe a much easier way. We will just mine down and get to the glass bridge and repair a bit of it.
The glass bridge would be a nicer idea. Let's go, I'm mining. I'm going.
Come on.
I'm trying
to do not push me now, Nadia.
Alright, I'm trying to find a way down there. I have a pickaxe already here. You guys, there's a staircase I'm digging right here. Okay, you guys can just take the hard way down over there. I'm just gonna mine my way down by myself then.
I'm gonna go Jake's way, because Oliver's thing.
It won't take you. It's not like a staircase. You won't take a lot of damage. Or any damage, really.
I'm gonna make my own house.
Ah, Naughty, you just jumped. Are you in god mode?
No.
God damn it, Nadia. Cheater.
I have mushrooms.
Oh, god. There you go. You're not in god mode anymore.
I know, it was already disabled.
Okay, then how did you not take damage from that fall?
She's amazing. I can see a slime.
Alright. Oh, my wooden pickaxe just broke.
Okay. How the heck did I not take damage? I heard damage.
God, I have half a heart of health.
I'm gonna build my house without wood.
Alright, have fun with that. Emil is online. Do you want me to have him to the call?
Give me some blocks.
Here's some glowstone, 29.
Hey, here's some gravel.
Fight.
Alright, some gravel.
Let's see how long that gravel takes.
Oh god, that would not take too long,
key,
I guess.
Don't break. Shift key. You know, here's the stone sword just in case I fall. And some man.
That's not virginity.
Oh, I tossed it over the edge.
That's really good. Oh god, this cactus. Oh my god.
What?
Cactus.
I need like just what? I need food. Oh god, there's cactus and trees. There's a lot of trees over there.
I said
I need like just what? I need food. Oh god, there's cactus and trees. There's a lot of trees over there.
I said
no.
What?
No.
What the? He died.
Where's God?
Oh god, I
spawned
way
up.
I don't even know
what
the
water.
That was
so fake. I'm actually really close to the Adminium ladder. And I'm about to go
down.
Oliver,
don't fall. Oliver, don't fall.
You're all like...
Olive key.
You're all like... Oh yeah!
Yeah, we made it.
It's trees and cactus, like...
And I fell.
The Adminium ladder.
Oh wait, no, we still have
I know I mentioned Zelda, Metroid, and Castlevania.
Oh yeah, that's
awesome. This area was partially inspired by a different game. Can you guess which one?
Minecraft.